To know when all the money was coming, all the royalties were coming in, what was the first thing you bought for yourself, the first thing you treated yourself with?
I don't know if I treated myself to anything in particular, but I remember when my manager called me up one afternoon and said, told me that I had £1 million in the bank. So I was actually a millionaire. And I remember going to have steak and chips in Soho in London, and then going out and getting absolutely hammered. That lasted for about 3 or 4 days.